Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. We need to return to the Nexus to take care of two things. Pass of a hero. We need to speak with Keri's producer. Something has happened to her. Not sure what, but... And it doesn't reflect in the text here, but... And... We need to... Speak to the leaders on the Nexus. The Archon's map shows the way to Meridian. However, this issue affects the entire Andromeda Initiative, and leadership should be consulted before proceeding further. So... I'm not going to Meridian... yet. We're gonna do Elladin first, but I want to talk to them. And we need to go there for the other thing anyway. And also we have a bunch of new solar systems uncovered. Tagasan. Sojeon. Skelda. Kindrax. I like that name. Feroz. And Darhega. I think I missed them all. I think I got them all, anyway. Yeah. So that'll be after. First we'll take care of this stuff. Timey-wimey. Engage. Okay. One thing at a time, that's all you can do. Good device. Let's check here, see if there's anything new.
Starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS.
Solarian Arc located. The Initiative has found the Solarian Arc. Reports suggest the Parchero was intercepted by Ket forces in the Tefano system. It sure was. Reached for comment, officials refused to provide any details on the status of the Arc or its inhabitants, but they do confirm the Solarian Pathfinder has died. Amid confusion and questions, the Nexus now braces for a potential influx of Solarian settlers. Alright.
Hey. It's me, Keri's producer.
Yeah, what's up? What's going on with her?
Hakim, Keri's producer. I'm the one making you look stunning for the documentary.
Okay.
There's a hitch. Keri's been arrested for conspiracy to incite unrest.
Uh-oh.
She's in a cell at the militia headquarters. Any chance you could stop by? A visit from you might shake things up. Remember,
yeah,
Keri's
sure.
Down in the militia cells. She'd probably love a visit.
Okay. Someone's being an ass. I've seen those question marks before. Alright. Guess we'll go there. We also have to meet with the council. Which I think they're both in the operations section, aren't they?
Showdown on Kadara. Rivals vie for power on the exile port. After a bitter fight with their collective rivals, the outcasts have now claimed control of Kadara. The collective leader known as the Charlatan has now been identified as Reyes Vidal, a notorious smuggler. Vidal is on the run as Kadara security tightens under outcast leader Sloane Kelly. This is HNS.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to boost our morale.
So yeah, no spoilers, guys, but I'm just... You okay over there? Wondering if we'll run into him again. I'm
all
sure he will. What'd you do? What'd you do to get in there?
Oh. Hey, Ryder. Hakim said they arrested you over the documentary. Guess I tweaked the lion's tail too hard.
Oh, hey, Ryder, all casual. Oh, that's right. I was, like, trying to start a thing with her as well. I don't know. Now there's Suvi. Jailbreak, you did nothing wrong. Are you okay?
They didn't hurt you, did they? Nothing's hurt except my dignity.
Oh, so now we can still choose one of these. You did nothing wrong.
You had to tell the truth, whatever the cost. You did what was right. You know, they've had other people in the cells. Rioters, people crying and scared. Me and my truth did that to them.
You can't give up.
So you're just going to sit there? This is how your work ends? What? No. Hell no.
That's right.
Maybe I could use this. Thanks for coming, Ryder. I'll send word if anything changes.
On hold. Wait for Carrie's next interview slot. Hopefully it'll be without her being in jail. It'd be kind of hard for her to give interviews that way, wouldn't it? Alright, so let's go... No, that's map. Or we can choose it here. Alright, wrong. I'm always going the wrong way here. We're gonna meet in Pathfinder quarters? Yeah, okay.
Hello again.
They're waiting for you. Careful.
Ryder made a sentimental choice saving those Krogan.
She
looked at them and thought of you.
Ryder's her own person. Just admit you don't like Krogan.
The Pathfinder.
Ryder, we were just discussing your encounter with the Archon.
Still remember, Cash. When I met Cash, the voice doesn't sound specifically female to me. So I thought it was just a really nerdy Krogan. I was like, what the hell did they do to the Krogan in this game? That's the first Krogan I came across. Yeah, it is, right? So I'm like, what? Encounter with the Archon. I'm sorry about the Solarians. Well, with the I'm not gonna put myself on defense here. But I should be saying I'm sorry about the Solarian Pathfinder. But yeah, there were a lot of Solarians basically slaughtered as well.
It's true. I had to leave some Solarians behind, Director Tan. I'm sorry about that.
Noted. Though it is good to see Ark Parchero reunited with the Nexus.
Yet I have to question what we gained, provoking the Archon like this.
He had a map showing the location of Meridian. Now we have it, and a short window to get there. It's the control center for the terraforming network. If we get that working, all our problems are solved.
Based on what data? This is all alien science.
The vault on Aya suggests that Meridian is the key.
While I appreciate what you've done for our strike teams, we're not equipped for a war with the Ket. They'll be defending Meridian with everything they've got.
The fight is coming anyway.
If we do nothing, I guarantee there's a fight coming. The Archon's already studying how to exalt us. It's not pretty.
Still, it's better to focus on the outposts. If the Ket attack, at least our people won't be in one place.
Then there's this Sam of yours. We took a chance letting AI get involved. Frankly, I'm uncomfortable with just how involved it's become. I can't support your plan, Ryder.
What?
Then I will.
And so will I.
Oh, the new
Ryder
Pathfinder?
Deserves a chance to try.
I applaud the gesture, but you answer to me. I hope you understand.
These are both the new Pathfinders. Feeling threatened? Who am I saying this to? Am I saying this to Tan or those two? Feeling threatened?
What's the matter, Tan? Don't want anyone else overshadowing you?
Good, that's why I'm asking.
It's not called the Pathfinder Initiative. The chain of command has to be respected. That is all.
That is not all, mister.
Why am I surprised?
I don't exactly have a plan B.
There may be a way.
Pathfinder, apologies. There was an urgent message for you. They said your brother is awake.
What?
What?
Go. We'll talk later. In the tech lab.
Okay. Brother's awake. I guess we're just automatically going there. Or are we going to the tech lab?
Okay. Scott.
Wow.
You lied about Dad. You told me he was alive.
Comfort.
Oh, Scott.
Don't be like that.
Why?
He woke up mad. It was too hard to tell you.
You were in a coma. I couldn't bring myself to tell you, Scott. Not like that.
So wait until I wake up to hit me with it. That was better?
Nope.
I figured at least I'd be here for you when it happened.
There was no good time.
Come here. It's just you and me now, sis.
Aw.
I know. But Mom and Dad believed in us. We can do this.
What's this rumor I'm hearing? You're the Pathfinder.
That's not a rumor.
Dad's parting gift.
As soon as I get my gear, well...
Careful.
That's so cool, he's back in the picture.
No way are you fit for duty, sir. You need a chance to mend.
Yeah, says who?
Says the Pathfinder.
The Pathfinder, that's who. Time to rest up. That's an order, Specialist Rider.
Pulling rank already. Better hope I never tell anyone about that year you only ate paste.
Paste?
Was it first grade or second?
Third.
You can keep talking if you'd like. Just no arm wrestling.
Mm-hmm.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Hager. We have an idea about Meridian. Please stop by the tech lab soon as you can.
Will do.
Okay. As long as we don't automatically go to Meridian, I'm fine with that. Discuss your option with the other Pathfinders. So yeah, anything more to say? Yeah, no arm wrestling, although, you know, this is probably the one time I could beat him, because he's still weak.
Hey.
Hey,
you feeling out of the loop, I imagine?
A little, though I've heard bits and pieces of things from Harry and the medtechs.
Can't move.
Sounds pretty serious.
Just the fate of the universe.
Just the fate of the entire initiative. Every man, woman, child, and everything in between facing certain extinction. The usual.
Oh. Well, I'm sure the Pathfinder manual covers that.
Nah.
Yeah. We'll have it wrapped by lunch. There's a race of aliens called the Ket. They're led by a scary nutjob named Archon who wants to turn all of us into them. We both want Meridian, which is the heart of an alien terraforming network we're trying to activate. We do that, maybe we live.
Look at my big sister being all proactive. Meanwhile, I'm mastering the art of peeing in a plastic jar.
So there's your little update, guys, in case you haven't watched for a few episodes. Or, like, ever. Can we talk about our parents?
I thought maybe we could talk about Mom and Dad.
Sure. What about them?
Let's go in chronological order. How do they meet?
What do you remember about how they met?
Well, she was in the Alliance, researching early biotic implants. That's about the time she met Dad. He was on Earth for N7 training, I think. He says he swooped in and swept her off her feet. Had a whole bad boy in uniform vibe that was irresistible.
Hmm.
Dad?
I guess it worked. They got married. Then the First Contact War started, and he was sent off to fight. After that, we were born, and Dad was posted to the Citadel as an attaché.
Okay. Really, all this? Do you remember Mom's work?
What do you remember about Mom's biotic research?
Mostly that it's the thing that finally killed her. Biotics were an unknown back then. So were the dangers. All sorts of rare diseases hit people working around Izo.
Hmm.
Mom was trying to design implants to help people harness their abilities. She was a pioneer. And she actually gave it to him.
Wow. What was the Citadel like?
What do you remember about growing up on the Citadel?
big space station chock full of all sorts of aliens? Scary at first, but pretty soon I was playing laser tag with Turian and Salarian kids. Looking back on it, maybe that's why I'm here. The Citadel showed me life has no limit on possibilities. It made me ask, what else is out there?
Well, we found out, and they have guns. Do you miss Mom?
You still think about Mom?
Yeah. Especially now. I wonder what she'd say if she could see us.
Dad talked about her before we went on our first mission.
Really? After she died, Dad seemed to shut down. He hadn't talked about her in years.
He loved her. I think he was just lost.
We all were.
Well, it'd be awesome, you know. Of course, no spoilers, guys. I have to keep saying that. Whenever I wonder things aloud, I don't want you guys to tell me, but I'm really wondering. I hope he plays a bigger role in the story. Maybe he'll join us on the Tempest. Maybe we'll meet him on a planet or something like that. Can we talk about Dad's death?
Thought you might want to know how Dad died.
I was going to ask you.
Habitat 7. There was this alien terraforming machine that had us stranded. Dad figured it out and shut it down. That saved us our ass. Then, all hell broke loose. My helmet got smashed, I couldn't breathe. I was suffocating. Then Dad gave me his helmet.
Yep.
He sacrificed himself?
Yeah, he was a hero.
Only one of us could make it, and he didn't hesitate. He was a hero.
All those stories about him being an N7, kicking ass in the military. I always thought they were exaggerating.
You should have seen him in action. Taking out Ket left and right was amazing.
Huh. Dad, the badass one-man army. Pretty good way to remember him.
Sure is. Do you miss the Milky Way?
Feeling homesick at all?
Still trying to get my sea legs, but I think about what might have been if everything hadn't gotten screwed up.
What might have been?
What do you think would be different?
Well, while you were looking for Prothean artifacts, I was standing watch over a Mass Effect relay. Hell of a thing to stare at every day. I'd dream about what was on the other side. The adventures I would have. The things I would accomplish. But when everything got screwed up, well, I guess I'll never know.
What was wrong?
Screwed up how?
Yeah, really.
I'll start with Mom dying. I never cried so hard. And Dad? He was never the same after that. He put so much into Sam to save her, but... well, AI's as illegal as it gets in the Milky Way. After the Alliance kicked him out for it, everything changed. Suddenly, being Alec Ryder's kid was a black mark. You and I were never going to live that down.
Oh, I think we escaped that. Oh yeah, by the way, Dad was keeping secrets.
You should also know, Dad was keeping some secrets from us.
Like what?
Turns out Sam is even smarter than anyone knew. And Dad juiced his connection to Sam. It's a lot more powerful than other Pathfinders. So is mine.
I guess rank has its privileges. What was Dad up to?
I've seen his memories.
Dad encrypted some of his memories in Sam. I've started unlocking them.
What were they?
You and I were there. So was Mom.
You actually saw her?
It was at the hospital the day she died. And that... reunion dinner she wanted us at so badly.
Right. Dad was his usual talkative self.
But there was something else. I saw Dad talk with a benefactor in the Milky Way. Some initiative bigwig I'd never heard of.
Still wondering about
that. That's news to me.
Yeah. I'm still hoping I can figure out what it all means.
Alright, that's all for now then.
Well, I'll let you take it easy then.
Yeah, you wouldn't believe how slammed I am. Gotta nap, then doze a bit, then try to catch up on sleep.
It'll get better.
Not before you find that Meridian. I want in.
I'll take pictures.
Take pictures. That'd be cool if you would join us. Anything else?
How's it going?
Nope.
Well, I'll let you take it easy then.
Be careful out there. It'll look bad if both riders end up in the hospital.
Yeah, really. So the doctor, let's see if he has anything to say. So we have this gurney in our way.
I'm glad to see you and your brother back together, finally.
What's his prognosis?
Now that he's awake, what's the prognosis?
Everything looks good. Scott's a fighter. His recovery had more to do with that than anything I did. Though we need to keep him around for observation. Give him time to recover.
Okay.
How's Scott doing?
Feel free to ask him.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
Thanks, Doc. And let's go back. Talk. I was 31 years old when I got on the Ark. Funny as hell. Now I'd say you're still 31. I think that's the age he said. Time for you basically stood still.
An embassy has been established on Io, marking a major diplomatic success for the initiative. Nexus representatives are now working directly with the Angarans to learn more about both the cluster and the Ket. This is HNS.
Wait, what are we... They're just hanging out here? Alright.
I don't care what you say, we have to.
It's such a mess. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Where are they? Up? They're up?
They offered to put me on the transfer list for now.
Oh, they're in here? In the tech lab? What are they doing in here?
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer.
Yeah? Enlighten
me. I'm listening. It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
Ghost Storm? Hmm.
As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which is real. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time.
And if it doesn't?
Sounds like this has never been tested. What if it doesn't work?
You improvised back on the Archon's ship. You'll figure something out.
This means going against the initiative. We're on our own. You didn't hear that.
That's a big
hear
hand.
What? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
Her hand was huge. Okay.
I'm learning Pathfinders often are alone. Part of the job.
Except we haven't been paid.
Sure, if they pay us once in a while.
Not after this.
First, you'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology. Then we'll rendezvous at Meridian.
Not after this.
Good luck.
Godspeed.
Largely because Ket technology appears mimetic, taking designs from different sources to improve their own. It is a familiar pattern. Observe, conquer, incorporate.
How many have they incorporated? How much of Andromeda's life has been suffocated or lost?
I cannot speculate, Professor. We should anticipate the Ket learning from and incorporating initiative technology as well.
Integrate Ghost Storm technology with Tempest to help other Pathfinders. Okay.
I'll look at the globe.
Okay, back on the Tempest, and I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. Oh, I got Codex, wait. Andromeda Initiative is the only one. Yep. Known associates. Scott Ryder. Right. On arrival in Andromeda, Scott's cryopod was damaged and his revival process interrupted. Dr. Lexi Tapero advised keeping him in a medically induced coma to allow him to awaken naturally. Scott eventually awoke safely. Medical records show slow but promising improvement in his condition. Cool. Meridian, a key to Sierra to the cat, will be difficult to infiltrate. The other Pathfinders and the Ghost Storm technology will be critical to success. Using Ghost Storm, the other Pathfinder ships can mimic the Tempest energy signatures and draw the cat's attention. Integrate Ghost Storm technology with Tempest to help other Pathfinders. Okay. Alright, so it's on the Tempest, naturally. So I guess we can do that. I ran into a potted plant. Damn plants.
Pathfinder.
Person. Anything about Meridian on this? Probably not. Nope.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Yes, we need to talk about Ghost Storm technology. It's just 40 meters that way, I'm supposed to do something. And I can wrap up one of those quests, those strike team missions.
Ah, there you are. I was wondering, when you found the Solarian Ark, was anything strange, out of place?
Just about everything.
You mean besides the Exalted Krogan, the relics, and getting jabbed in the neck? Why are you asking?
Because a few hours ago, we received this.
Hello, Ryder. I don't think the Solarian Ark was captured by chance. If you want to know more, meet me at these coordinates.
That's all. Do you think it's some sort of hoax?
I think we should take this seriously. I have a funny feeling.
Now that I think about it, a Ket armada just stumbling across the Solarian Ark seems a little convenient.
Coincidences do happen, though when you put it like that. I'll put the coordinates for this meeting in the nav computer. I suppose there's no harm in making sure.
Go to the meeting point on Harval. We got all this stuff to do. Anything else?
What can I do for you?
Nothing.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
I'm not sure if this is going to be crew update. Let me see if Suvi has anything. And of course, email. I have to check.
What's going on?
Yeah, I don't think so.
I should get back to things. Sirens, Kate?
Alright, email. No new emails. Okay. Surprised we don't talk to him about what we're going to put on the ship. Ghost Storm Technology Build, mm-hmm.
The Ghost Storm Technology has been fully researched, Pathfinder.
Well, that was easy.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian, then. I'll call a meeting immediately.
I will do no such thing. Gather the crew in the Tempest meeting room to prepare for the mission. Nope, we're not doing it. So... I'm going to do that after Elodin. An anonymous message suggests sinister motives behind the capture of the Solarian Ark. Follow the leads to uncover the truth. Go to the meeting point on Havarl. Let's see, a priority ops. Alright, let's check this. Debris from Zulu team. Hoping for great success. Yes. Awesome. Half hour for this. And an hour 20 for that. Alright, let's see what we got. Loot boxes. Credits. And graphite. I finally stopped exiting all the time like I used to. Okay. That's 21 hours. 17 hours. 13. This is the... yeah, 6%. 6%. Seven percent. <laughs> 41%. Jeez. These two are 21. Acquire enemy research. Wait. That one's pretty good. 87%. Same. This one's 40 hours. I don't need to be... that's tough for them. Exactly the same amount of... this is an Apex mission, though, so, an enemy group is performing medical research that's yielded some promising and dangerous results. Infiltrate the facility and get us that research. Acquire enemy research. Okay. So we'll do that. Done in an hour 19. Oh, this is the new one. It's almost 6 hours. Okay. Cool. I just want to check really quick what we have for...
couldn't digest it without heavy processing. Cellulolysis would be hugely inefficient.
Yeah, we got plenty of room in items half full.
Are you still trying to figure out how to eat Helios Flora?
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I?
Okay, guys, so next episode. We'll be back down Havarl again. To this meeting point. And if we have time after that, we'll be looking at the new solar systems that, checking out the new solar systems that just popped up randomly. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and see you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.